This is Mr. P.J. Titus. Students, today we are going to discuss about this book. Okay, this is called ELGA and ELGA 10 part 1. Okay, and this is for 5th class. So in this chapter we will discuss about perfect humor. Okay, perfect humor. So before explaining this story or this lesson, so let us discuss about something that is hard C and a soft C. What is hard C and what is soft C? Okay, so if newly you are watching this video lecture, please subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon also. Then, if it is possible, forward to your friends and to your classmates. Okay then, let's begin. As I mentioned you, hard C and a soft C. What is hard C and what is soft C? We may discuss about two sound of C. Okay, two sound of C. Generally, C is used for the sound of K and C is used for the sound of S. Okay, I think you have cleared it. When we use the C as for the use of K, that is called hard C. Okay. And when we use the C as for the pronunciation of S or the sound of S, that is called soft C. Okay, that is called soft C. Okay. Suppose we see there Calcutta in old pronunciation. The spelling starts with the C. But now this day we are saying Kolkata. The K is first letter. But in previous day, when we pronounced Calcutta, Calcutta, so K sound of K, but the spelling is C. That is why it is being called hard C. Okay, so there are some examples. Your book, if you have the book, you can open page number 6. Okay, you can open page number 6. So in this page, we will see that sound of K, but the spelling is C. K is the spelling of a consonant, okay, and the sound of K is also consonant. See, castle, C-A-S-T-L-E. Here is the C, spelling is C, but the sound is K, okay, but the sound is K. Then come, count, cast, cat, cup, all they are starting letter is C, but the pronunciation is K, means K. Okay. Then soft C, city, space, cement, nice. You may see here, city, spelling is S, sorry, pronunciation or sound is sh, S, but used it C, spelling. Okay, that is why it is called soft C. Okay, hard C, that is use of K, and soft C, that is use of S. Okay, as I mentioned you, city, space, cement, nice, circle, cycle. Okay, all are, the sound is S, but the spelling is C. That is why it is being called soft C. Then after we may see some other example of soft C: pencil, ice, cyclone, circus, fancy, citizen, celebrate, nice. Okay, so I hope you have understood this useful hard C and soft C. Now we will see page number 7. There are two different stories: use of hard C and use of soft C. Okay, use of hard C and use of soft C. Let me tell you about both sisters. Okay, name of the sisters like this: Sissy and Coco. Okay, Sissy is soft C and Coco is hard C. According to the previous description, we have to understand it. S sound is soft C, and K sound is hard C. Okay, Sissy and Coco are sisters. Okay, Sissy loves the city and Coco loves the country. You know, city and country. City is, town. Okay, but country, we can say in another word, that is village. Countryside, country are called a village. Okay, so one pronunciation is there, city, and another pronunciation is here, country. Sissy loves the cement building of the city. Coco loves the calmness of the countryside. Sissy takes her cycle and goes to the city. Cycle and city, both are soft C. But country, calmness, countryside, all are hard C. Coco prefer to ride around the countryside. Coco and countryside, both are hard C. It is their birthday. They want to go the circus to celebrate their birthday. Now you see, circus and celebrate, both are S sound. That is why it is being called soft C. Then Coco also decides to cycle to the city. They both enjoy the circus. Okay, I hope you may see there are green letters and there are red letters words according to the sound. You need to understand what is soft sound or a soft C and what is hard C. Another story is there, Cinderella in the countryside. Cinderella, sound green letter, and country side red. So that is why most of the green you may consider that is sound of S, and most of the red you consider the sound of K. Let me read for you this story. Cinderella lives in a cute house. Cute, K. Sound is K. She cleans the cooks, cooks, she likes to keep the house nice and fancy. Cinderella also loves to wear fancy clothes. She lives in the countryside but wants to see a city. She wants to ride her cycle there. She tried to go to the city one day, but a big cyclone hit the countryside, so Cinderella had to stay in her countryside home. Now, I hope, what is the difference between K and C that you have understood very clearly? There is no doubt at all. So let us read the story. Let us read the story and understand about the story. The title of the story is like this, Perfect Humor. Okay, so especially this story is telling about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Every 5th September, you celebrate Teacher's Day and you are waiting to celebrate this program. And especially you are, collecting so many gifts and you are giving to your teacher. That is the tradition. Okay, everywhere, every year, we celebrate this national festival in our school, isn't it? Okay, your answer may be yes. Okay, so 5th September is the birthday of Dr. Radhakrishnan or Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. So in this lesson, we are going to discuss an incident that has been taken place in London, okay, with a general and Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Okay, so let me tell you about him or his little background. There is too hot today, and if I put on the fan switch, the sound will be disturbed. Okay, so that is why you must have to subscribe it. At the same time, you must have to forward to your friends. Okay. Teacher's Day in India is celebrated in memory of Dr. Radhakrishnan. Why we celebrate Teacher's Day? We celebrate Teacher's Day to remember of Dr. Radhakrishnan. Dr. Radhakrishnan was born on 5th September. When he was born? He was born in 5th September. He was a teacher for 40 years before becoming the first Vice President of India. That's very great thing. Okay. He became first Vice President of India, but at the same time, before becoming the Vice President, first of all, he used to be a teacher. Almost he served 40 years as for a teacher. Okay. In 1962, he became the President of India. He was not only the Vice President, but he became the President of India. But there is a great thing we need to know. Before becoming Vice President and the President of India, he was a teacher. And he loved that profession with very honestly. And he, worked very hard. And, when he was teaching philosophy, most of the students, they liked and they are waiting to listen him. And they were so eager to listen him. Okay, so I am not going to tell you more about Dr. Radhakrishnan, but a little biography I told you. So,